Suraj Pancholi's father and veteran actor Aditya Pancholi has been convicted by the court for assaulting his neighbor. Reportedly, Aditya might be paying penalty instead of going to jail. As of now, he has been released on bail. The case dates back in 2013 when Aditya was booked for attacking his 55-year-old neighbor and educationist Bhargav Patel. He has punched Patel over a minor parking brawl at their housing society in the Versova area of northwest Mumbai. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.